Welcome, friends. I am Dr. V.K. Chauhan, homeopathic physician. Revise with me. Avoidant personality disorder. This is a small overview, especially for homeopathic students and interns who are engaged in their clinical practice, having attachment in OPD and indoors, will find many cases of this nature. So let us go ahead. Avoidant personality disorder is equally dealt in DSM-4 and World Health Organization's ICD-10 under F60.6. Both of them, they have almost similar features. Avoidant personality is characterized by a pervasive pattern of shyness, social inhibition, resulting in avoidance of all occupational and social relations due to fear of rejection, which is based on the feeling of inadequacy, and generally it begins in the adolescence. Its foundations are laid at the time of adolescence. The prevalence is about 1% of the population, and the male-female ratio is almost equal 1:1. We are going to discuss its psychopathology under following 5 levels: cognitive level or level of thought, perceptive level or level of understanding, affective level or level of feeling, behavior level or level of action, and the last is how they appear to others, that is interpersonal level. At cognitive level, these people, they believe that they are inferior to others, they are been unlikable, and socially they find themselves inadequate and unskilled to deal with interpersonal relationship. At perceptive level, they also believe that when they meet new people, there is a high risk that they will be criticized, rejected, ridiculed, shamed, or humiliated. At affective level, they are hungry for relationships, but they are self-protection against repressed parental criticism, or they have a rejection by peers, which is reinforced by social withdrawal and contributes to their fear of social contact. At behavior level, they avoid situations, occupations, job promotions, and hobbies that involve a significant interpersonal contact with strangers or unfamiliar people. How they appear to others? These people find them to be poor mixer, and they are more or less having isolated existence. They have a very constricted social lifestyle. How can we remember avoidant personality? We have a small mnemonic, which is anxious. Here A stands for avoidant, N stands for no self-esteem, X stands for extreme anxiety, I stands for inadequate feelings, O stands for overly cautious. U stands for unable to solicite, and S stands for sensitive to criticism. The miasmatic cleavage. We have the following miasmatic markers. Avoidant trait is a neurotic anxiety, and it is a kind of psoric miasmatic pointer. Therefore, avoidant personality belongs to predominantly psoric miasmatic domain. We can think about one homeopathic constitutional remedy, and we will deal with gelsemium. It is very specific for anxious avoidant personality. For children, young people, especially females of a nervous temperament, such people have utter lack of courage, and they anticipate of any unusual ordeal, preparing for church, theater, or to meet an engagement, brings on diarrhea. They have a stage fright and nervous dread of appearing in public, desire to be quiet, to be let alone. They does not wish to speak or have any one near them, even if the person is not talking to them or he is just giving them company. Even this kind of a association gives them a very uncomfortable feelings. Thank you very much for watching.